set.
Women's 400 meter hurdles. Very close to the race to the first hurdle was very close. Out there in lane seven, that's Jacqueline Keeley of Canyons running very well. Also, inside of her, Lily Trin, running at top of the state, running well. Third flight of the men's long jump, please report. Heading down the straightaway. That's Jacqueline Keeley of College of the Canyons running very well. And Keeley looks like she is going to take it. It's a battle for second now between Trin. And that should be Keeley and Trin, and Keeley will win it. Trin will take second. And Madeline Hardesty of Canyons.